gloria que Moisés es estimado digno este, cuanto tiene mayor honra que la casa el que la hizo. Porque toda casa es hecha por alguno, pero el que hizo todas las cosas es Dios. Y Moisés a la verdad fue fiel en toda la casa de Dios, como siervo para testimonio de lo que se iba a decir. Pero Cristo como hijo sobre su casa, la cual casa somos nosotros, si retenemos firme hasta el fin la confianza y el gloriarnos en la esperanza.
Amen. You may be seated in the presence of God.
Sit down in the presence of Dios.
If I was to preach about my father today,
yo predicaba de mi padre hoy,
I wouldn't need any of this material.
Yo no necesitaba de material.
Amen, but I want to speak about God.
Pero quiero hablar de Dios.
The divine father.
El padre divino.
And then my father.
Y mi padre.
The pastor pointed out something
very important. Dijo algo bien importante.
He said, I'm going to preach
yo voy a predicar
from a point of view of a
son.
Punto
de vista de un hijo.
And there probably is so much that I can say from
mucho
a son's point of view.
Decir como un hijo.
And I apologize.
Y le pido perdón
for those children.
Aquellos niños.
For a son or a daughter.
O hijo o hija.
Who have not been able to have that privilege.
Y no tiene ese privilegio
of having a father.
Tiene un padre
in their life.
En su vida.
But I can say one thing,
pero puedo decir una cosa,
and not just about my father,
no de mi padre solamente,
and not just about a man who is a father,
un hombre que un padre,
but these men here in the altar,
un hombre aquí en el altar,
if you need any father image,
si necesitan una imagen de padre,
if you need them to reach out
si
to
que
a
te
father,
como padre,
they're able to do it.
Ellos pueden
give a hand clap for them.
Give a hand clap for them. Give a hand clap for
a man, a hombre,
lets himself
be guided by God, who is in a deep connection with God, knows how to be a father.
Sabe cómo ser un padre.
Why? Because he follows the heavenly example. Our example of our Father in heaven.
Como un padre que está en el cielo.
Now, the book of Hebrew.
El libro de Hebreo.
I'm going to speak a little bit about Moses today. I'm not going to take much of your time. But the book of Hebrew,
el libro de Hebreo,
reflects on the heroes of
faith. En la fe de los hebreos.
The heroes of faith.
No, el héroe de la fe, perdón.
Examples of faith.
El ejemplo de fe.
Men that were called by God.
Hombres que fueron llamados por Dios.
Who brought about an example.
Que dieron ejemplo.
They probably didn't see.
Amando lo vieron.
What their people would do.
Lo que su gente iban a hacer.
The accomplishments that their
lo
people
que
did.
Iban a cumplir.
But their work.
Pero su trabajo.
Was not in vain.
No estaba en vano.
I need you to tell a father this afternoon.
Padre, esta tarde.
That your work.
Que tu trabajo.
Is not in vain.
No es en vano.
Tell a father today. That your work.
Que tu trabajo.
Is not in vain.
No es en vano.
Your work.
Tu trabajo.
Is not in vain.
No es en vano.
Because what the father gives in.
Padre dice.
What the father imparts.
Padre imparte.
Is life.
Es vida.
The father imparts life.
Padre imparta vida.
And it's not just it's not just a matter of a man and a woman coming together and making a baby. I'm going to be a little real at this point. It's not just a matter of just a man and a woman coming together to make a child. It's a matter of that father being there for that child. Raising that child. Making that child a better person for society. Making that child a better person for a better tomorrow. How many can say amen? Amen. And my father, way before I was born,
antes que fue nacido yo,
he did not know the Lord.
Él no sabía el Señor.
He didn't know the Lord at one time in his life.
Un tiempo su vida.
At one time in his life, he was lost.
Estaba perdido un tiempo.
And this is something that
esto es algo que
he doesn't really share with.
Él no comparte conmigo.
Because who wants to go back to
porque
the past?
Porque quiere ir al pasado.
Who wants to remember the
él
things
quiere
they
recordar
did?
Las cosas que hizo.
But he understands
pero él entendió
that he, if it had not been for the mercy of God,
por la misericordia de Dios,
if it had not been for the calling of God in his life,
llamado de Dios su vida,
he would not be where he is today.
Donde está hoy.
And that's the same point of view that I take.
Punto de vista que yo cojo,
that if it had not been for the mercy of God,
la misericordia de Dios,
if it had not been for the calling of God on my life,
de vista de Dios,
the grace of God on my life,
de Dios en mi vida,
I would not have been
no hubiera estado
where I am today.
Estoy el día de hoy.
One day,